The rear tailgate of an inverted vehicle should be opened carefully and slowly to avoid any injury, also taking care the contents of the vehicle do not spill out. Once opened, this provides excellent access for the medic, and the technical team can then continue to create space by completely removing the tailgate. First of all, remove the struts, and then cut or spread the hinges to completely remove the tailgate.